Hello everyone, this is Shrivenzal and Puggington and the Crim, at least they are. I'm glitching. And Pugs has the mortars and he's testing it out. You sound like Speed Racer.
That was so ineffective, but so cool.
I was on a map, the lab map. And this guy was destroying us. He was on his side of the map, shooting through the ceiling, and they were dropping on our spawn. He was destroying us with those things.
Well, artillery is very hard to deal with when all you have is a handgun or rifle. All
right.
Oh my gosh, the sound. It wasn't like kaboom. It was like a whistle.
Yeah, as it's coming down.
No, like, as it left the thing.
Oh, when it left the tube?
Yeah. I'll wait till you die, which will be, like, in a few seconds.
Yeah.
And it takes, like, 10 seconds for the thing to fall down.
Boy, there's a person here that looks just like Huskies. I got the SR-25 going.
Is that the one with the machine gun with the scope on the top?
Oh. I don't know who killed me.
Okay, so you're dead.
Yeah, I'm back here at spawn.
Okay, come down here and look at this.
Alright.
Watch. It's okay, amazing. It's amazing.
How do you control where it goes?
You're getting shot. We have a guy on top of our spawn, I think.
Oh, there's a yellow guy back there.
Yeah. One shot, that's all it took.
Nice.
Okay, are you ready, guys?
Yep.
Oh, the sound is amazing.
Yeah,
we'll there get it goes. Up in the air.
It sounds like a screaming meanie or whatever they call them.
Yeah, yeah, witch whistle. We had them when we were kids, those fireworks called witch whistles. Mm-hmm. That we fired one right through a guy's car by accident.
It's the only thing that sucks about being on a green team this map. You got this.
Oh, the spawn is brutal.
Yeah, you got this.
And the blue team spawn is like a puzzle. You gotta try to figure your way out. It's like a maze. Oh.
Oh, two kills with one nade. Yeah.
But unfortunately, he didn't kill quick enough. Okay. Oh, he's dead.
What?
Hello, you're dead. You're back here at the spawn.
I'm so glad I paid the 5 cents to get this mortar.
What do you got, like 25 pieces or 50 pieces or something?
What? Whoa. Yeah, 25 PCs. No, it was like, I don't know, a buck and a half. I shot mortar, you ruined it.
That's yellow.
I'm
yeller.
Gonna kill someone.
Oh. Yeah, with the mortar. I swear the M14, the standard gun they have. Some people are able to pop off 3 shots with that quicker.
Zale, you ruined it.
Oh, sorry.
Oh my gosh, it was gonna be perfect, and then they died.
Have you ever gotten a shot with M14 where it's like pow pow pow? Like I can never shoot it that fast.
Yeah, I can't figure it out either.
And I'll be like moving.
I got 3 people.
Nice.
I wasn't even alive to see it.
The mortar icon doesn't look very much like that.
Well, this SR-25 is doing pretty good now.
Hog.
Whoa. Here they come. I didn't equip my, grenades or something back at spawn.
Yeah, when you play the zombie map, like, sometimes it clears that when you switch back to battle for some reason. Another glitch they need to fix with it.
These yellow guys, they're pesky. They don't like it. Whoa. I'm glitching. I'm frozen. Okay, I'm back. It spawned dead. It's a very strange little glitch. Oh, someone's got the Asval going.
Me. It's Fuzz Misa.
And I don't have a gun.
Wowzale, that's...
Yeah, my character doesn't have a gun. I'm looking at an empty screen. Let me go back to spawn and pick one. Alright, we're gonna pick that one. We're gonna pick that one.
I saw a guy on top of the pagoda, the real tall one, and I was laying into him before I realized he's a teammate. Oh. He was so far away. He was so far away, I couldn't see his...
I've done that. And then I've gotten killed by the non-teammate standing next to him. Ooh, someone's sniping us. As I came dancing through the... Oh, there he is. Hello. Hello, Mr. Blue Guy. Have a... Oh,
these blue people. And yellow people.
Yeah. Don't you hate them?
Go famous.
You know, this map looks so enticing for sniping.
Mm-hmm. I wish I could, I need to look into how to make maps, and,
Yeah, wouldn't that be cool?
Yeah, I'd love to design, because I see a major design flaw in many of these maps.
Aww.
They also, it would be really cool if they added a mechanic where you had, like, classes in this game. And, like, if you were, like, assault or something like that, like, maybe you could take more damage because you're the guy that's kind of going in tanking it. If you're an engineer, you had the ability to lay down, like, a whole wall of blocks, like, 3 times per life. You know, little vent, and you can dig through stuff quicker, and, you know, I would love to see classes introduced.
Uh-huh. Well, that's, I mean, that would be nice, but, I mean, they don't even give you... XP for winning, you know, the objective. You know, when you get 500 points in the objective, it doesn't give you even any XP.
Yeah, there's no real incentive other than bragging rights.
Exactly. I mean, Pugs and I, before we figured the game out, we racked up a lot of deaths trying to win that objective. And then we realized that there was no reason to do it. I just sniped a yellow guy.
Good for you.
I'm gonna get out of the red area here. I don't like spawn camping too much.
Well, they're not spawning in. They're sitting in the windows shooting out. Looking for people to shoot. No, the yellow team. Except every once in a while they do have spawn protection because I was the one that just killed them. So they're not like camping in and trying to get out. They're parked in there. But let me go this way. Pugs gets up into that pagoda up there, and he can't... Oh, I see his name tag now. See, I was right. He's a good sniper up there.
I don't know, I just love sniping, because, you know, it's less chance of getting shot.
Yeah. But then there's always some guy... Mm-hmm. With, like, an FN, whatever, 57 or whatever that handgun is, shoots you from all the way across the map.
With that stupid scope thing.
I'm doing better than I thought I was.
What gun are you using?
Me?
Yeah.
I was using the SG-51, whatever it's called. Now I'm using the Famous.
Oh, okay. I like that Famous, but the scope is so, or the sights are so horrible.
I saw that through my scope. It was amazing. I love the mortar.
Oh, I see you there with your Famous.
Yeah, I just got lit up by some red guy.
Yeah, reds are right here. I don't know what happened to blue and yellow. But the reds are right here, somewhere. I've killed 2 or 3 of them myself.
You know, it's actually been proven that if you play in a competitive versus game like this that red team has an advantage and blue team has a disadvantage.
Really?
Yeah, because of the psychological impact of colors on our human brains. We perceive red as aggressive and blue as cooperative. Like, but they did a study, and this is on the Game Theory, the Game Theorist YouTube channel or something. They did a study where they found out, you know, games like Dota and League of Legends and stuff like that, where you have to work cooperatively with a team, that the blue team ended up winning more matches because aggressive playing doesn't always win you the match. And in a game like that, unlike this game, you don't get a whole lot of much of any. You're better off winning the match. You get more rewards in the long run, more experience and stuff like that. So, it depends on what kind of game you're playing, but a game like this, very much so, the color red. I mean, if you're a bad player, you're not going to get. It doesn't matter what color
you play. Right. Well, I always figure that the yellow team did the worst in this game, but it was more not based on color. It was based on the fact that as you were presented with the teams, people more or less fill in from left to right. So yellow's the last team to be filled up.
Yep, yellow's usually, like you said, usually is the one that gets neglected till the end.
I just got shot.
Oh, that was amazing. I just killed two red guys at the same time because they crisscrossed in front of me. And I nailed them both at the same time.
Nice.
Maybe it's just me, but it also seems like yellow gets spawn camped the heaviest. It seems like when I've been on yellow team, they're usually the least experienced team, and they get just hammered in their spawn. Everybody's in their spawn.
Yeah, because they're going to fill up the last. The other teams inevitably get a head start on them, you know?
Right. Whoa. I hate it when people kill me with the rifle. Because you got to hit me three times.
Yeah.
In the head. And it's amazing. Like, the bullets are already, like in a cartoon. Like, they're lined up in, like, a little train in the sky. You know, bink, bink, bink. And I can hear it. And even though I move, I'm already dead. The lag is so bad that when you hear the headshot, you're already dead. So you can move all you want. It's not going to help you. And I had a nice little spot, too, but some yellow clown got me. Kermit. He doesn't know he's supposed to be green.
A frog.
Hello.
Oh, there I am again. This time he was a different red. Hello? Is that you, Pugs, saying hello to me?
No. I think that was Viper.
Oh, okay.
No, it wasn't me.
Says someone.
Well, I just looked over at the laptop, and none of my kids are on it, because they're not here right now.
Yeah, I don't think Cammy's in the call.
Maybe it was a phantom.
Signature. Yeah, the guy who shot me in the head's laughing at us.
Oh, Olivia got me to watch Doctor Who, one of the new Doctor Who episodes today.
Zale.
Yo.
Mike. For a second there, my scope was right between your eyes.
Oh, I'm glad you're on my team.
It was the one with the library. The girl was the library, and it was like a two-parter episode or something.
Yeah, I prefer the old ones from the 70s, actually.
Oh, the girl was the library, like the computer?
Yeah, and what made me think of that is I said, you know, maybe it's a phantom, you know, voice or something, and they got people that were wearing like the astronaut outfits, you know, they would die, but their signature, you know, would still register on the suit for a little while. Their personality or whatever. And they said they were ghosting or something like that, so
I was just killed by somebody that should have died. I unloaded all of my VSS bullets into his body and he did not die. And then I stood there like a muffin while he shot me to death with his AK-47. I'm just standing there in shock. Like, how are you alive? There was a very cool old British...
Sorry, I just chopped into the cap zone and there were two yellow guys I didn't even know I killed. Yeah, I used to watch the old Doctor Who when I was a kid on PBS.
Yeah.
My dad liked it, but I don't remember hardly any of the episodes or anything. I think I was just a little too young.
Uh-huh. Well, this was not a Doctor Who. It was just a one-off TV series or show called The Stone Tape. And it was about this castle that a research group was in. And this one particular room, they could hear screaming and tortures and all kinds of stuff going on. And there was no doubt it was going on, but no one could figure out how it was happening. It turns out, I'll give you the spoiler, because I don't think any of you are going to watch it. Turns out that the walls of the castle... Pugs just Molotov cocktailed me. The walls of the sort of torture chamber area had a very high level of iron. And the sounds had been magnetically recorded into the bricks themselves as if they were tape, like magnetic tape. Mm-hmm. So the bricks were replaying sounds it had heard hundreds of years earlier.
Well, that's fine, but what was actually playing it? Because it's one thing, I mean, because you can't just, like, take a cassette tape and expect it to play, you know?
Yeah, well, this was the BBC back in the 70s, and I don't think they cared. They said, wouldn't it be an awesome idea? Yeah, let's go with it.
Maybe that's why Mr. Spock's character was so pivotal in sci-fi. It held sci-fi to logic and reason.
Yeah, he tried to actually make a certain amount of sense.
Well, you know, and I don't have a problem if the logic and reason doesn't always work. Plot holes, whatever you call them.
Uh-huh.
You know, much as I love Star Wars, I could tear Star Wars apart.
Oh, yeah, all these sci-fi movies.
Well, as long as a film has good characters and good dialogue and...
I ran out of Molotovs.
Good, because you were only using them on me. He blew up my nice sniping area. He actually blew up the floor off from underneath me.
I died, though.
Boy, I tell you, with you know, teammates like him...
Who needs enemies?
Yeah.
We don't need angry farmers.
Angry farmers.
I've got an angry bald guy. That's what his skin, the fox, whatever.
Mutton chops like Wolverine.
Yeah. See, is that where I was that you blew up?
I swear, some people you have to hit them so many times.
How are you?
I'm okay, Pugs. How are you? Are you here to blow up my floor again?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, I survived.
And you get trolled by your own team.
Yeah. Oh, there's yellow spawn over there. Can I see them with my scope? Pay to win. Pay to win.
Fail.
Well, some games are pay to play. Yes.
Did that work?
No.
Oh, it's coming. It's coming. Don't.
Oh.
Dang it.
Ooh, I went right past me.
I heard it.
I missed. No.
Not by much.
Is this where I was last time? I got kicked.
Uh-oh. Well, let's come on back in if you can. I just killed a sneaky yellow guy up in the dragon. He thought he was so clever. Oh, I missed him this time. No, he came back. Although I think he might have seen me. Which means I suspect I'm going down the next time he comes around.
I think I just saw him jump down to the spawner, the cap zone.
I've only got 4 bullets left. How is that possible?
Shriven's hail.
Yo.
Stand still.
Okay.
Whoa.
I said stand still. Oh, dang it. I hit the roof above you.
Oh, you did?
Yes, because you're in the middle of the freaking room.
No, I'm off to the yellow side. I'm not, on the terrace. I had to jump back in.
I'm being shot by a yellow guy that's not being sniped. I had to kill myself. I got shot. I
got Whoa, they rocketed me.
I was getting ready to say.
I was actually doing pretty well against them with my
What?
Handgun. That got it.
Oh, no, that was a different guy. The guy that just shot me, I just laid into him with the AKSU, whatever it is.
Mm-hmm.
And then he looks up and hits me 3 times with AK-47 and kills me.
Doesn't that annoy you? How many pugs? How many mortars can you let off in a life?
1.
Just 1? It's like a rocket?
Yeah. It takes the place of the rocket.
Oh, I see. So, drop down into windows again. I've got to remember to shoot my gun as soon as I spawn in. Because whenever I right-click to do a scope, that's when I drop out into Windows desktop.
Hmm.
But like Pug said, if you just do a shot when you first come in, it doesn't happen to you. It's very strange. But I get killed a lot because I'm standing there like a rube. I could hear things going on. I could hear my body being torn apart. Yeah. And meanwhile, all I'm looking at is Windows desktop.
Yeah, my dog, she threw up one time when I was playing this game. I had to get up, and I had the volume turned up quite a bit. And as I'm sitting there making sure she's okay and cleaning up the stuff, I just hear somebody spawn camping me. And yeah. I'm just hearing,
Yeah.
I come back and I finally get back in the game. The guy's just standing there, and finally I just turn around and shoot him. And
You figure. Well, there goes my kill ratio.
I was his cash cow there. He was.
Yeah.
He leapt up 3 times just on me.
Yeah, he's like, thank you.
Watch out! The yellow team has suddenly gotten very aggressive and very good. Can't figure out where they're at.
What? Let's see here.
That one guy. What's his name on the yellow team?
I forgot to shoot. And I dropped into.
I know what it is, Shrivenzel.
What is it?
Look at the top player on the yellow team. Look at what his flag says. I swear, you play on these USA servers, and I understand why the Brazilian people get on here.
Yeah, they don't have their own.
But man, do they lag. Their bullets seem to all hit you at once, that phenomenon we're talking about.
Yeah.
Careful, we got a yellow guy that's spawn camping over here somewhere. I think somebody got him. But well, yeah, I noticed Brazilian people...
You know, it's really amazing in Facebook Blockade 3D. They're mostly Hispanic, amazing.
I hope this doesn't sound racist, but if you have a free game, you're probably gonna, attract more poor nations.
Yeah, some of the games on Steam, I'm surprised, are like $60. That's even, that's past anything I've got.
What I think is the worst trend in gaming right now is there's so many early access games that are charging like $25-$30.
Yeah.
And then they abandon the game.
Yeah.
Take like 3 years to finally get an update. That is. And people right. still keep throwing money at developers.
Well, I think in a lot of ways they have no intention of fully developing it. They get it developed enough to throw it out there. They make their money on the early access, and then they bail. And they're on to the next early access.
Yeah. This FD guy has been my nemesis. He's killed me like 3 times in a row. And he is from some country. I don't know what that flag is.
Oh, I can't believe my grenade did not kill those guys. They were both parked themselves into the objective. I tossed a grenade into there, and they didn't die, even though he killed me. Alright, where'd the objective go? I'm lost. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Well, that's enough of the